32nd movement of the Gesellschaft's Rondo for piano and orchestra by Hummel, who studied with Mozart and even lived with him for 2 years. The pianist there was Anne Kafelek with the Jean-François Payard Chamber Orchestra, conducted by Jean-François Payard. 16 past five, you're listening to Classic Drive on ABC Classic FM. Here's a piece that Felix Mendelssohn wrote in 1838 and dedicated to the Crown Prince of Sweden. It's the String Quartet No. 3 in D. Here's the second movement.